Homeless to Billionaire, The 18 Principles of Wealth Attraction and Creating Unlimited Opportunity by Andres Pira with Dr. Joe Vitale, performed by Paul Heitsch. To my beloved mother, who passed as I finished this book, Andres. Foreword by Jack Canfield. I had the pleasure of mentoring Andres for more than 16 years. The most interesting part of that mentoring process is that I didn't even know I was doing it. Andres had been studying my work for many years, putting my lessons into action long before I met him. When I finally met Andres, he was already a success. In talking with him, I found out that he had read my work and the work of other teachers and had done his best to disprove it. That's correct, disprove it. I've worked with millions of people worldwide who generally want to learn the principles I teach. Andres was different. He wanted proof. A great friend of mine, W. Clement Stone, once said, "Definiteness of purpose is the starting point of all achievement." He couldn't have said it any better. A man is lost without purpose, lost without a sense of direction. I was surprised that someone as young as Andres fully understood this quote. Famed author and radio host Earl Nightingale said that if a ship left the harbor with someone at the controls who had clear directions and a clear sense of purpose, it would get to its destination 99% of the time. Without guidance or anyone at the controls, it wouldn't even get out of the harbor. Instinctually, Andres knew this even at his darkest hours. This is wisdom that takes many a lifetime to learn. As a lifelong teacher, I was very much intrigued by Andres' story. Years ago, I started the Transformational Leadership Council with some of the most powerful transformational leaders, coaches, authors, and filmmakers who, like me, wanted to open the minds and hearts of people everywhere. In my living room, I started a band of teachers looking for students to transform. Worldwide, we have found ourselves in front of many students, and for that, I am eternally grateful. So imagine my surprise when I met a student who started out trying to disprove my teachings only now to credit me for being a part of his transformation publicly. For years, Andres spent his days like a ship without anyone at the controls. However, when he finally found that purpose and desire, he applied all he learned from reading books like Rhonda Byrne's The Secret, and then continued to build upon that through ups and downs, successes and failures. Could I have predicted, or could he have foreseen, that as a former gang member, he would become one of the most celebrated real estate developers in southern Thailand, a billionaire at the age when most are still trying to decide on their career? When I read Homeless to Billionaire for the first time, it occurred to me that a new generation of transformational leaders was emerging. Leaders who demand proof before they will share knowledge. Proof that the knowledge they learn in books can make a difference when applied outside of the book. When you hear Andres' story, you will find yourself saying, "I already knew that, but I never thought to apply it the way he did." Homeless to Billionaire is a compilation of the most powerful success principles mixed with real-life scenarios that provides the proof that the new generation is looking for when deciding on a leader to follow. In business, Andres defies logic. Whereas most companies focus on the bottom line, often pinching employee salaries to save money, he believes in paying employees more. While many companies treat employees as workers, Andres treats them as a family with a sincere desire to see them succeed and help them understand how to harness the power of the universe to improve all facets of their own lives. Also, in a time when a generation of millennials demand proof before compliance, Andres has mastered the formula for making his employees believe in the impossible. He knows how to make money, inspire, and drive success like no one I have ever met. When we met for the first time, he credited me, along with others such as Dr. Joe Vitale and Bob Proctor, with his education and thirst for more. The audiobook you are listening to brings Andres' compelling story and modified success principles to the forefront in a time when it is easier to be skeptical than inspired. Homeless to Billionaire teaches about vibrational giving, the power of goal setting, how to think bigger, how to increase profit through employee motivation, and how to control your emotions and eliminate any negatives in your life. His raw, honest story is compelling and laced with specific business practices and challenges to help you face your fears. It captures everything he has learned from personal development gurus and everything he has proven to be real in the world of business. The result is a business book like no other and a personal memoir that makes you take a step back. When I wrote Chicken Soup for the Soul, I had never imagined more than 1 million people would read my book. My prediction is that when 1 million people read Andre's book, he won't be surprised, because he has learned to expect success. He'll ask for success, believe it will happen, and see it achieved. It's how he started his journey homeless on a beach, expecting success to come to him. What Andres has taught me, the chicken soup guy, is that if the teacher does their job right, it's inevitable that the teacher becomes the student. Jack Canfield. Jack Canfield is the co-author of the Chicken Soup for the Soul series and The Success Principles, How to Get from Where You Are to Where You Want to Be. Introduction. The Story of a Miracle. Whatever the mind of a man can conceive, it can achieve. Napoleon Hill, Think and Grow Rich. Does this apply to the secret to riches? Can you really change your life from survival to success by changing your mind? Is it possible to create your opportunities? People are always asking me whether Law of Attraction, The Secret, Think and Grow Rich, and other books about success principles really work the way they are written. In short, the answer to all these questions is a resounding yes. This book, Homeless to Billionaire, proves it. It's how a man morphs from a life of destitution in a strange land to becoming a billionaire on his own. Not a millionaire, not a multimillionaire, a billionaire. I first met Andres Pira in 2017 when I agreed to speak at his first live seminar in Thailand. Homeless at the age of 20, sleeping on the beaches of Thailand, starving, frustrated, and angry at his situation, Andres had no idea that in the lowest moment of his life he would find salvation. As fate would have it, someone gave him a copy of the book, The Secret. While his success didn't happen overnight, today he runs 19 companies, has more than 200 employees, and is the largest real estate developer in southern Thailand. He continues to apply what he learned in The Secret to see more prominent and more significant results. He has only just begun. Even though I was there to appear at his live event with other guest speakers, I convinced him to go on stage for the first time in his life and share his survival to success story. Then, I convinced him to write down the 18 principles he used to achieve his success. Next, I asked if I could help him write his story into a book. He agreed. You are listening to this audiobook right now. At 36, he was almost half my age, but we both had many things in common. I, too, was once homeless, struggling through poverty for more than 10 years. I went from nothing to something, from unpublished to published, to even appearing in a movie, which led to more accomplishments than I can list here. But I still knew there was much more to learn from him. I wanted to know exactly what he had discovered on his journey from the lonely beaches he lived on when homeless to the incredible luxury beach resorts that he now builds all over the world. I'm pretty sure you want to know what these discoveries are, too. Andres is an inspiration to us all. Let me tell you a story that Andres would not tell you himself. It's a lesson in love and gratitude, and why you should strive to be wealthy, too. Early in 2018, Andre's mother became terminally ill. His mother sacrificed for Andre's her entire life, and ultimately was the person who freed Andre's tortured soul by permitting him to fail. Learning that she was ill, Andre's dropped everything to be with her. Flying her from Sweden to Bangkok, he secured the best medical care and made sure to surround her with people whom she loved. Her illness was aggressive, and doctors warned that she had very little time left to live. She made two dying requests.
First, she wanted.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.